get that.
Huh.
out there. Over there. Right there.
You're going to need more power to get that door moving. Energy has not flowed here for a long time. The land has begun to heal. Is this your doing?
My name is Kena. I helped Benny and Saya free Taro's spirit. I'm on my way to help the Woodsmith. Do you know her?
Yes, I know Adira. She was a great Woodsmith. Together, we found a way to capture the energy of the mountain shrine. She believed we could harness the resources of this land to sustain the village forever. But that dream faded long ago. We've only just met, but I can tell you have a strong connection to the spirit realm. You carry the same energy that flows through these roots. It must be what drew you to this place. With focus, you can gather that energy. Your bomb should prove useful in powering up all the old technology around here. We need to repair the power mechanisms to open the passage. Take a look up there and see if you can get things working. This place once drew great power from— Look for the objects that shimmer. They'll react to your bomb. Thank you.
Go get it.
Thank you.
over there.
The rocks in these caves are filled with naturally occurring crystals. They can store and transmit. Once we developed a way to forge our own crystals, it opened up endless possibilities.
Thank you.